Okay, looking forward to our four straight home game in the month of September. It's also homecoming. It's a very special time for all of our fans. I know our coaches and our players are excited about that too. Playing a very good team in Southern Miss, a team that went 8-5 last year. Went to a good bowl game offensively. They can really throw it. I think they're eighth in the country in passing yards, their quarterback and receivers. They're very impressive. Defensively, they're ninth in total defense. They play extremely hard. They put a lot of pressure on the offense, and a very well-coached team. And Coach Hobson's a guy that when he was at Alcorn State and I was at Arizona State, we played against each other, so we do know each other fairly well. Just a quick update, Nick Broms will make his second start at center. You know, we thought he did some good things. There's nothing like experience getting out there and running the show, and we thought he did a solid job last week with that and expect him to improve. Questions?
How's Markell Hill-Rell doing, and will you look at some other changes on the offensive line, like maybe Austin Troxel moving in?
Yeah, Markwell, we feel like, you know, he wasn't 100%, but, you know, he's getting better. You know, he moved around pretty good Sunday. Trox is a guy that, you know, we have a lot of confidence in, and he'll be ready if called upon, and it was good to get him some snaps.
What did you see out of Broms? You said it's been almost 3 years since he played the football game. What did you see out of him?
Yeah, first of all, I thought his identification was pretty good. You know, that's what you always worry about, because that's really the quarterback of up front, direct him the right way and all that. For the most part, he did a solid job. And anytime you put a new center in, you worry about legal procedures and everything that goes with that. There was a couple times our timing was off just a little bit, but the more he plays, the more comfortable he'll get. I thought his snaps were adequate. You know, from a quarterback standpoint, you know, that a different kind of snap is a reality that makes a difference with a quarterback. So I think, you know, Jarrett will get more comfortable with that. And I thought he tried to play physical. I mean, that's probably the number one thing that stood out to me is his physicality, you know, trying to bring a physical presence. Like I said, there's nothing like experience. You're talking about a guy, like you said, that hadn't played in, or hadn't started in 3 years for the most part back in high school. So feel like he has a big upside.